Okay, wait. We got Tchaikovsky. Should I copy all of that? Okay. Tchaikovsky. Vladimir. Alright. Now we're gonna see what this is. Vladimir. I'm gonna say when I think something is good here. I mean, you know. Those three things has just been some, you know, roll. Bass note roll, and then it goes to somewhere else and does a roll, and then it goes to somewhere else and do a roll. It's very skilled, but this is okay, but this is, you know, these types of things are the ones you can latch on to, these things. A little bit, these slower parts or whatever you want to call it. Thank you. Thus far, I haven't heard anything I'm like wowed over. I mean, melodically. Yeah, not. I mean, listen. I'm not saying this ain't skilled. It is skilled as fuck, but it's not. It didn't have any good stuff in it. Just when you thought there was going to be something good, they move on. They move on to something all the time. They move too often. You know what I mean? But it has its purpose. Like, you could use this for, you know, reading, painting, whatever. It has its purpose for that. Or setting a mood for a cartoon or something, a movie, whatever. But that is good. But melodically, that wasn't good. Let me just show you a quick little bit from this movie, Hard Target. There was this piano piece. This I like. Listen to this. There will be a part that is good. So.
What? Not now. So you and Nam?
Long time ago.
It seems to me a man with your obvious experience should be pulling down a lot more money.
You're gonna pay me $100 to fill out a form?
This bit soon.
I'll pay you a lot more than that if you got the experience.
Soon.
What kind of experience?
Well, it's been you ain't interested.
No. I'll fill out the application.
You got any family? Anybody to worry about, your friends, anything like that?
Well, I got nobody.
That bit. I enjoy stuff like that much more. Because the melody is something that you can distinguish better. The rating on that Tchaikovsky, I mean, it's good for those things I mentioned, but melodically, I would give it a thumbs down. That's funny.